to have your team battle the way they did and come back in dramatic fashion and win a game?
Well, you know, you welcome those comebacks when they happen, because in today's game with the bullpens the way they are, they're just seems like they're less and less frequent around the game. You know, we stayed with it and gave ourselves a chance. One of those games where I thought maybe the missed opportunities early would come back, and but our bullpen did a really nice job once Heck came out of the game to, you know, keep putting zeros up and giving us a chance. You know, Vargy, what can you say, man? I don't know if he was looking for that changeup or what, but he was all over it, and that was just a huge lift, and we found a way to navigate through the 10th with Kins and took advantage of some wildness and found a way to win a game.
What do you tell a player like that? Because, you know, they know, everybody in the building knows he's up there to hit a home run. How do you have that mentality, and what do you tell him when he's going to the batter's box?
Well, I kind of leave that to James a little bit about, you know, the at-bat plan. I know for me, if I was facing that guy, I wouldn't look for the fastball because I probably couldn't hit anyway, so you might as well look for something slower. But I think he might have watched how, you know, he pitched some guys in front of him as far as using that changeup, and when he got one that was up in the zone, he hit it really well.
Ironic that all night long you had such a hard time manufacturing a run, and then in the 10th inning, you did just that by getting all those walks.
You know, we had a few opportunities. We got aggressive on Kep's double early. And they made a really nice relay to cut down that run, and then we couldn't get Kep in, so that was a missed chance. You know, Heck was, you know, kind of scattering a little bit, but he held it to 3 through 5. You know, the 2-out home run kind of burned him a little bit, but, you know, we picked him up. And, just one of those games where you're never sure what's going to happen down the stretch, and we found a way to put some points up.
How nice is that to have a power bat off the bench like that, to have a guy like Vargas?
On any given day, we have different looks on the bench depending on who's in the lineup. And, you know, some days you might not have that luxury of that guy, you know, is more of a threat. Today with Robbie's matchup, which proved out to be a pretty good one for him early in the game, and he had a nice game again, a lot of good at-bats, but it gave me an opportunity to use Esco from the right side and Vargas from the left side, and Kenny came through.
So you talked about the missed opportunities early, so were you kind of had, did you have a bad feeling going on throughout the game there?
You try not to, you know, I mean, because the game was staying tight, and you know, I thought we had a chance. You know, we got their starter out. I'm not sure if something was up with Carnes or not coming out of the game, but his pitch count was still down. And you know, for a while they had us matched up pretty good. They got three lefties out there, which makes it tough for us. But yeah, you know, as long as we stayed close, I just kept thinking we were one inning away from getting back in it.